types of niggas you don't want to fight. Him. He's obviously in training for some form of a fight, but he's not training to fight a Mike Tyson or Canelo Alvarez or Conor McGregor or a John Jones. No, this nigga's training to fight Thanos or Thor or maybe Darkseid. When you see a nigga like this, run the other way. What the hell?